The special investigation team probing the sensational Nayagarh minor girl murder case has appealed to court for a narco analysis test of accused Sarod Sethi. As per reports, the court will take a decision regarding the narco test tomorrow. On the other hand, Sarod's advocate filed a petition to treat the accused as a juvenile. Sarod's matriculation and birth certificate were also submitted in this regard before the court. According to reports, the court has asked Sarod Sethi's mother to appear at the hearing tomorrow to ascertain the age of the accused.
Sarod's case aaj ki remand thila 4 tarikh thila case posting thila. We have filed a petition to treat the accused as juvenile. Se unse petition delu aaj hame original matric certificate and birth certificate हमें आज फाइल कलु कोर्ट रे हियरिंग गला कोर्ट रे हियरिंग हो सला परे कोर्ट काली के रखले गोटे इनक्वारी करने ता मदर को आसपाई इन टू असर्टन दि डेट ऑफ बर्थ कोर्ट कौन करेंगे सीटा कोर्ट को उतनी ना आम कहीदेव
अंपटे सरोज को नाको टेस्ट आवेदन कर
सेमती कौन किसी आम पाखे सूचना ना कौन कपी फपी आमको सल्व करना
रिपोर्ट ओटीवी न्यूज.